Let me know if you see anything out of the ordinary. Do you see anything out of the ordinary? Anything that stands out?
Oh yeah, shout out to that guy. Love the banana suit.
Alright guys, so we are at the Carson Coffee Toy Drive 2022 for the holiday season. Donate a non-perishable food toy to children in need, those in need. And the turnout here is amazing. And you can see by the weather, that's not stopping anyone. Wow. We are out here at the Cops Cars Coffee Toy Drive 2022 with StreetSpeed 717 in Chain Designs. And some noise. Neighbor Rich, everybody up here in the 717 area. And it's still early. As you can see, as I was saying before that came by, you can see that the weather conditions are not stopping us from coming out for a good cause. Donate a toy to those less fortunate. Holiday season. Christmas cheer. But the snow does add a good touch to the Christmas season. All right, we got the first Z06 in the snow.
Hey, that was my idea.
It's the most wonderful time of the year. With the kids jingle belling and everyone telling you be of good cheer. It's the most wonderful time of the year. It's the happiest season of all. With those holiday greetings and gay happy meetings when friends come to call. It's the happiest season of all. Parties for hosting, marshmallows for toasting, and caroling out in the snow. There'll be scary ghost stories and tales of the glories of Christmases long, long ago. It's the most wonderful time of the year. There'll be much mistletoeing and hearts will be glowing when loved ones are near. It's the most wonderful time of the year.
There'll be parties for hosts, marshmallows for toasters, and caroling out in the snow.
There'll be scary ghost stories and tales of the glories of Christmases long, long ago. It's the most wonderful time of the year. There'll be much mistletoeing and hearts will be glowing when loved ones are near. It's the most wonderful time. Yes, the most wonderful time. Oh, the most wonderful time.
Mm-hmm. Okay, so after that, I say the C8 beats out the Lambo. When you talk about how loud. Cops, Cars, and Coffee Holiday Toy Drive was a huge success, as always. Pretty damn big turnout, even with the shitty weather. But hell, thank you to everyone that came out. Thank you to the Lower Paxton Police Department for allowing it all to go on. And Fox News for being out there too. Shout out to them. It was great seeing everyone. Neighbor Rich, STREETSPEED717, InShane Designs. Great seeing y'all. Great turnout. Do it again next year. Peace.